say eventful, best way to put it. It's been some changes that have happened, and obviously had a lot of games this week, so yeah, it's just been an eventful week. We also need to take responsibility for it as well, but I feel like it's more so moving on quickly and preparing ourselves properly for the next game and trying to get positive results to get ourselves in a better position, and also being ready for whoever does come in. Sticking together as a group, but also like just working as hard as we can really. I know it's a cliche and everything, it's a basic answer to give, but just running the extra yards, giving everything we can, and just helping each other out as much as we can. I feel like we've got to be positive during this period. The position we're in, the games are going to look a lot tougher, maybe, than it should do, but we need to remain positive going into the game. I mean, if we have that approach, then what's the point? No, I've enjoyed them coming in. We had a meeting on, Friday morning, and the messages that he was giving us, I appreciated, and feel like he was saying the right things to give the players the right boost. I mean, he's encouraging, he's a manager that is going to put his arm around you, and I feel like that's probably what's needed at the current time.